Good evening.
Good evening.
We're going to start a short prayer service right now. And first we're going to open up with a prayer by Brother Dwayne Cruz.
Lord, we thank you for this is the day that you have made, and we're able to rejoice and be glad in it this morning. Thank you, Lord, for allowing us to come one more time to give you the glory and the honor. Lord, to represent and to honor one that labored in your vineyard, God. Long and tirelessly, God, we thank you, Lord, for the work that you put upon her hand, that she did not put her hand to the plow and turn back. So Lord, we ask that you be with us and stand by us, God. Let this be a service that you be glorified and your people edified. So we open up our hearts now, God, and we say you are welcome, Lord. And welcome in this house, God. Let your spirit rule and regulate. God, now go with God. Let somebody will leave here saying, I went to church and I did not come back the same. I went in with my head down, but I came with it lifted up. I went in with burdens on my shoulder, but I came out, God. God, we give you the honor and the glory. That is to bless us and be with us in Jesus' name.
Thank you. Hill Methodist Church.
Amen.
And the thing is, her heart was just here, and she did all that she possibly could. But the thing is, there are others. We all have lost loved ones.
Amen.
And then we look back over their lives, and we see what they contributed to
right.
our lives.
That's right.
And the thing we never will forget.
That's exactly
and so while we're still here, and the breath is still running, they say blood is still running warm in our veins, never stop to give God the honor.
Amen.
Because you know what? They done paid their taxes.
Yes.
That's right.
We got to pay.
So the thing is, he said, work by still day.
Well,
because night is coming.
Yeah. Night's coming.
So when night falls on
what's
earth, ask yourself, have I done what God told me? Have I done the things that was pleasing inside? So the thing, let us pray and just, they say enjoy and just have the memories of our loved one, what they said and what they done and how what they contributed while they were still alive. Let us continue to grow in God's grace because His grace is sufficient.
Amen.
Yes,
so
it is.
Oh, yes, it is.
They said just celebrate the memories of all.
I just want to give God all of the honor and the praise for being here because He is my Lord.
Yes.
Thank you.
on his bells.
Yeah!
May we all stand, please.
And I want to ride to see King Jesus. I want to live again.
Yes, sir.
I want to run on to live and see him again. I want to walk on that I'll see him again. And God be the glory. All right, we're ready for our selections from visiting groups at this time. Amen, amen. First we have Mount Calvary Apostles, Prophets Church of
the